You're okay.
Who are you? Wait, you know me?
Yeah, you erased your memory again.
Here, read this. Okay, so we can rule out an animal or anything of this world, right?
Yeah, new slash marks, so whatever came after Nick before came again. But why? Because of something Nick knew? Either way, we're not restoring his memory until we can figure out what that is.
The cops think that Nick killed Aristotle. Hiding from them is not helping.
You need a lawyer.
Whoa. Yeah, this is a cool space.
We should start the interview. Tom, you ready?
Your client lost his memory and can't answer any of my questions, yet he still knows ASL.
That's common with amnesia.
Do you remember learning ASL to communicate with your little cousin? Oh. No. You remember fixing old the wobbly chairs in my house? No, I don't, but you're welcome. Did you kill Aristotle in self-defense? What? What? No. I don't know. You know about my criminal history. What history? Hey, what I do?
Hey,
Nick. What I do?
Tom, can we, let's give him a minute. Nick? A few years ago, you were attacked at a party, and while you were defending yourself, I killed someone in self-defense. You served 2 years for manslaughter.
I killed someone. Isn't that? No. No, I don't.